For the wall thoracic extension, we're going to put our hands up against the wall, walk your feet back, and then you're going to push your hip backwards and open up your chest to the floor. Then you're going to come back up and do it again. Shoulders open. Try to keep your ribs in. You can slightly bend your knees and your hips go back. We're really trying to open everything up so we can work on getting our arms behind our ears.